Number two, humor. People like to finish with something funny. Number three is a call to action, where you say to the audience, thank you for listening about X, Y, and Z, and I'm going to encourage you to do A, B, C in the next 30 days. I might even say, who's with me on this? And of course, hopefully people put their hands up. Call to action. Number four is the three-ender close, where you use the same words for three different things. My big thanks to the team for turning up today. My big thanks to the team for listening and taking all those fantastic notes. And my big thanks to the team for their commitment to the new year. Now, subconsciously, the brain picks up on threes. Bing, bing, bing. And they kind of want to clap at that point. They know it's the end. Feels like the end. So that's the three-ender close. But the moment you go on to the fourth thing, you've lost it. And number five, you close the loop. Now you might be thinking, what's a loop? Well, a loop could be that at the beginning of the presentation, I might say something about this Christmas tree. That's the start of the loop. Then I leave it, but you're still wanting to know about the Christmas tree. I might say, by the way, hidden in one of these, actually, should I tell you about? No. And you move on to something else. But you're still over here thinking, go on, what's hidden in the tree? Now, at the end of the presentation, I say, thank you for being here, and it's been great to share this time with you. And by the way, I must just tell you, I found, and people are so relieved, you're going to tell them now the secret of the Christmas tree. That's a loop. And that's a great way to end. Lots of movies end on a loop. Actually, in movies, there are loops being fired off all through the movie. You can have 20 loops. But when the loop starts, somewhere in the movie needs to be closed. And a good movie, you might have six loops closing, all at the end of the movie. Bang, 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 bang. And people are feeling, wow, got it, I've got it. Have at least one loop in your presentation.